So House Bill 796 is about creating pathways all over this state for our young people to move into family sustaining careers in their own communities. If we are to have schools prepare students for the working world, we need businesses and schools to step into each other's worlds. So what House Bill 796 does is it takes the model pioneered in places like Hanover, Pennsylvania, and soon in my district in Northeast Philadelphia, and it helps it flourish throughout all 67 counties. Rather than impose a one-size-fits-all approach, we created this Schools to Work program so that each county can be a laboratory of innovation in pre-apprenticeships. Because the goal, of course, is not just a handful of cool pre-apprenticeships in select counties. It is a sea change in how we prepare our young people for the working world, in how our schools and businesses work together to strengthen communities, in how we prepare our kids for a family-sustaining career, whether they decide to go to college or not. Again, thank you so much, Chairman, for bringing this amendment and this bill up. Thank you.